everybody, there's been so much talk all year about how the Packers have struggled on the road. Well, in the wild card round, you go on the road, you get a big win, you're advancing. How does it feel?
It feels really great. I think it got a lot to prove out here. And like you said, people doubt us on the road, but I think that first game in the wild card round really showed all kinds of people what we can do and what we can do when we go out there and really put our minds to it.
For you, it was a homecoming. How was that?
Oh, it was great. It was a lot of fun. I had a lot of friends and family in the stands, a lot of people rooting for me, and even some Eagles fans saying that they hoped I did well. So it was really nice.
Another week, a lot of people have also doubted the running game a lot. James Starks, 123 yards. Do you think that put the running game talk to doubt, to rest?
You know, I don't know if the running game talk will ever go to rest, but it doesn't matter to us. It doesn't matter to the offense. We know we have weapons, and we're not really too concerned about what people think about us. We want to go out there and win football games and score more than the other team. And we got a tremendous defense that's going to limit teams to not that many points. So all we have to do is go out there and score one more than them.
When you guys lost to the Falcons earlier in the year, the running game was at a low point. Aaron Rodgers was the leading rusher at the time. What did you learn from that game, and how's it going to help you in this game?
Well, we learned that Durham is a tough place to play, and they have a great team. And it's going to take a really good game by us, no critical mistakes, just doing the little things and trying to stay together as a team.
What makes the Falcons so good?
Exactly that. They don't make mistakes. They run the ball well. They don't commit penalties. They do well on special teams, and they're always there at the end of the game and somehow find a way to win.
You've become kind of a folk hero, a fan favorite in the Green Bay area. What's it like every time you hear Kuhn coming out when you make a big play? Is it thrilling?
Yeah, it is. It really is. It's truly a blessing that the fans, you know, like to scream and holler my name as much as they do, and I appreciate every second of it.